Did you know that cows from different areas have a different moo accent?